Last Friday, Christopher Nelson of Elba was arrested by the Coffee County Sheriff's Office on first-degree sodomy. The reported victim in the case is 16 years old, and the 46-year-old suspect is currently being held without bond. Today, Coffee County District Judge Josh Wilson ordered an Aniah's Law hearing for Thursday afternoon at the Elba Courthouse to see if Nelson's possible release on bond would pose a danger to the victim or to others in the community.